Welcome everyone to Juno with Jessica Mitchell. So we're gonna have to free music videos, short music videos in regards to the Thai music, and they'll be using basically a pair of drums and what looks like a elongated flute. So you guys will let me know the name of the flute in English, possibly in the comment section. Of course, the drums, I think I'm familiar with these types of drums. But nonetheless, leave a comment below about the videos I'm about to react to. And don't forget, please, if you can support the Thai subtitle funds, the link to the PayPal will be in the description, okay? Thank you. Let's go ahead and check out this video. Well, these videos. So this is the first one. Oh, the guy and the drum have a lot of energy. Look at him go! Whoa! What? Why? And of course, this is Thai original beat, Thai original music. The guy with the what is like the flute, the long flute, it's making different sounds. I mean, and when I say different sounds, I mean they're all the different sounds coming from the air instrument. Sound like they're working at different time, but yet still together. The guy in the drum is an entertainer.
Wow.
That is so cool.
Wow.
Can you imagine dancing to this in Thailand?
Whoa.
Guy at the drum is very entertaining. He's not just there, like, he's all over the place. He is feeling the music.
Wow,
we're going to go into the other one right now. So this is the other, is that the same place? Let's say the same place. And he's gonna step. I like that one. Now I have my hand like the Thai people when they're doing the matching one. That's how they have their hands.
Wow.
And there is no electrical instrument there. This is purely natural sounds. Is that what you guys call Isan music? Isan? But I know for sure it's purely natural, rich Thai music. Cultural music. What? Oh, no way. He is kicking dust. That is good rhythm, good beat. The groovy one now is the guy with the instrument. He's groovy. We're going into the other one right now. So this is the last one of three awesome one requests that you guys have sent. Who is this guy there? This pop-up. Who is it? Is that him, one of them when they were younger? Even notice he's doing like when he's hitting the drum, he's using his hand like something like this. He's not hitting it like that. He's like he's. They have a lot of energy. And I like the background also. The wooden building, the wooden structure. It's wooden, but it looks strong. Ah, a doggy! Oh! He almost kicked the dog. Audio spoil there. Oh, I do apologize. The audio spoil. It's not. I'm not hearing it. It may have been corrupted while downloading it. Okay, I do apologize for this inconvenience. Allow me to see if I could get it back again, okay? One moment. Okay guys, so we got, I continued the video from where it stopped. I re-downloaded it again. Of course, a very good pair using natural handmade instruments out from Thailand to create this awesome sound. Wow. Of course, thank you so very much for requesting this music. Wow. Okay, guys, as I was saying, thank you so very much for requesting these music videos. Of course, thank you so very much. These are awesome tunes out from Thailand. They're using natural handcrafted or handmade instruments, and there's no electronic in there. This is all natural sound. The wind instrument and the drum beat instrument. Thank you so very much. Of course, subscribe, like, and share if you react. If you like what I react to, don't forget to like. Oh gosh, if you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, okay? Thank you so very much. Bye, guys.